plants have feeling too. Plants may not have feelings, but they are indeed alive and have been described as sentient life forms that have tropic and gnostic responses to stimuli. Plants can sense water, light, and gravity. They can even defend themselves and send signals to other plants to warn that danger is here or near. Plants share selection too. Human beings have five senses: taste, touch, sight, hearing, and smell. Although they may seem passive, plants have their own complex sensory systems too, designed to respond to dangers or other changes in their environment. Plants may not have eyes, ears, or a tongue, but their skin can perform many of the same functions. Plants are not only aware of when it rains or when it's windy, but they can respond accordingly. Plants grow in a very different way from us, because when we're born, we already have our body plan locked down, and then everything just grows from there. But plants have a much more simple structure to start with, and pretty much all their organs, leaves, roots, flowers, come after they're born. A plant's epidermis works much the same way as ours, in that it protects the internal structure and helps prevent water loss. Plant skin contains a tightly packed network of cells, which is often covered with a waxy coat that provides extra protection against damage and particularly water loss. Because it holds the plant together, a plant's skin is constantly under tension, and changes to this tension affects how the plant grows. Plant skin has a complex job to do, but not much to do it with. The plant epidermis is a single layer of cells that must be thin enough to let sunlight through to the inner layer of cells responsible for photosynthesis. But it must also be strong enough so it can resist damage and the pressures of ongoing tension. Researchers find an ultrasonic scream is emitted when stems are cut or if species are not watered enough. A team of scientists at Tel Aviv University have discovered that some plants emit a high-frequency distress sound when they undergo environmental stress. Some plant scientists insist they are, since they can sense, learn, remember, and even react in ways that would be familiar to humans. But researchers, says Pollen, have played a recording of a caterpillar munching on a leaf to plants, and the plants react. Do trees feel pain? The simple answer is that, currently, no one is sure whether plants can feel pain. We do know that they can feel sensations. But plants don't have that ability, nor do they have nervous systems or brains, so they may have no biological need to feel pain. We just don't know.